In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Welcome to Peachtree Ridge High School. You will now experience a virtual tour of your future school where you will be attending for the next 4 years. Our school consists of 3 floors. It may seem confusing at first, but you'll get the hang of it. The main floor, which we are on now, has an A pod, B pod, C pod, a D pod, which is for special ed, an E pod, which is for business classes, and an F pod, which are for art classes. I know, it's confusing, but no worries, most freshman academic classes are located in the upstairs A pod, also known as the Freshman Academy. As we make our way upstairs, you will see the Freshman Academy on your left-hand side. This is also known as the Upstairs A Pod. If you purchase any lockers, it should be located in this pod or near it. You will now see Ms. Rowe's office on your right. She is the guidance counselor for most of the freshmen. Please be sure to contact her if you have any questions. Here are some tips for survival at the Ridge.
Complete homework daily, come prepared to class with all materials, take notes from teacher presentations, use some type of system of organization, do what works for you, attend class daily and on time. When absent, ask about what was covered and all makeup work. Ask questions, stay focused in class, get involved, and find a club or activity or sport that is right for you.
Here I am waiting, I'll have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? We knew this day would come, we knew it all along. How did it come?
Along with all the freedom, there is responsibility. You must maintain a good grade throughout the whole semester. It is important to do your best from the start because the grades you earn impact your GPA throughout your high school career. Tutoring is also available in the end zone located here in the Media Center from Monday through Thursday at 2:30 through 4:30 p.m. Remember, if you fail a class, the grade will stay with you. Use the Media Center as a place to study and read. Along with 4 academic classes you are obligated to take, you also have the option to take 4 elective classes. Choose any 4 classes that may interest you. Please remember health and PE are required in order to graduate. To prevent breaking your back, you should purchase a locker to store your textbooks in. Most freshman lockers are located in the Freshman Academy in the upstairs APOD.
You cannot use any electronics during instructional time. The consequence is ISS with no warning. You can use electronics during transition and lunch.
The vending machines are a great option if you want a sweet treat. So, be sure to go to the vending machines in between classes.
High school can be tough sometimes, but there is no need to worry. Your counselors are there if you have any questions or concerns. Ms. Rowe's office is in the Freshman Academy in the upstairs APOD if you have any questions. Please be sure to visit her if you need her guidance.
Due to very strenuous bell-to-bell instruction, it is very important to get to class on time. Remember, you are only allowed 5 tardies each semester.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king will.
Orchestra and theater have really been a big part of my high school career so far. And down the line, they will be. Theater is great, and it's just a great experience to be able to get up on stage, just lose yourself in the characters and become one of them.
Way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What?
No one's saying stop that.
What you don't know is
you guys should take a variety of different classes. You've got to get your team sports and PE and health in there sometime. You have to take your fine arts, so anything from 2D, 3D to theater.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a star.
Extracurricular activities have helped me make new friends, and it's a fun time going to the football games and being part of the tribe at basketball games.
Preview the Ridge really benefited me by making new friends and knowing where my classes were.
Everybody look left. Everybody look right.
My favorite part of freshman year is definitely being able to participate in the Miss Peachtree Ridge pageant. I was able to make new friends, and I'm honored to represent the 2016 freshman class.
Impressions are very important.
Oh, I thought you were a scream.